Good morning, students. Let us begin some more important things under decomposition reaction. You know, decomposition reaction is the reaction in which a substance decomposes to give one or two or more substances. Now, this decomposition reaction can be carried out by heat or by light. Can also be by electricity. If heat decomposes a substance, then that reaction is called thermal decomposition reaction. So here we have to discuss about thermal decomposition of metal compounds. That is, how do metal compounds decompose when it is heated? So we are first going to take metal hydroxides. This series you can see is called reactivity series, where the elements are arranged in the order of decreasing order of their reactivity. That is, in this series we find potassium the most reactive metal and silver the least reactive metal. So this way it is arranged. As you go down, the reactivity of the metals decreases. Now, what happens to such metal hydroxide when it is heated? You can see hydroxide of sodium and potassium. Sodium and potassium, they are stable to heat. That is, hydroxide of sodium and potassium are not going to decompose at all when it is heated. Let us see. Suppose we have potassium hydroxide and heat this compound. It is found that this compound does not decompose at all. So there is no decomposition for potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide. That's why it is called stable to heat. But hydroxides of calcium to copper, they decompose to give metal oxide and water vapor. Let us see. We can see calcium hydroxide CaOH2. When it is heated, it decomposes to give metal oxide, that is calcium oxide, and plus water vapor H2O. So any hydroxide among these metals, that is from calcium to copper, you take, the decomposition will be in the same manner. That is, they will form the respective oxide along with water vapor. Let us see one more example, like lead hydroxide. It will decompose to give lead oxide and water vapor. Now, so far the hydroxide of mercury and silver is concerned, they will form metal oxygen and water vapor. We can see one example of silver hydroxide like AgOH. It will decompose to give Ag plus oxygen O2 and plus water vapor H2O. This is how it decomposes. You can balance this. So this is how it will be balanced. This is how metal hydroxide decomposes when heat is given to these metals. Thank you.